Long Gabriel with Westbrook Dogs.
And we are working on his go in. So what I've been doing with Duke is having him normalize the Duke go in.
That's it.
Yes. And now I'm gonna do is take out my phone and I'm going to keep Duke here for an entire minute with no juice. And I don't wanna move too much, there's not many distractions. I simply want to keep him under my legs for a minute. That's it. If I feel it's gonna break, I'm not open and say, but this is very good. I like how chill he's doing. It's very good for me. I like how comfortable he gets. It's very good. If I feel it's gonna break, I reiterate the state. So 50 seconds gone by, and it is doing amazing. And that's a minute without any breaks, him not moving. This was very good from Duke, no treats. Obviously now, that next time we're gonna add much more distraction, make it tougher for him. But for now, this is excellent from Duke. This is very good. And I'm just seeing how far I can get, but this is very good. So 1 minute, 20 seconds, I'm gonna stop it there. I'm gonna give him a treat. I'm gonna say out, and that's very good for me.
Let's go back.